In two clicks, I'll show you how to create a Power BI report from a list. Now, what is list? I hope you know. If not, let me tell you in brief. It is a substitute to data entry, which currently happens in Excel. We go to Excel, create file, columns, send it to people. They send it back, copy paste. All that is gone when you use lists. You can capture data in a secure way as well, so each person can only see their data. Want to know more? I have created a long, detailed video. Have a look at it. Now you have data. The job of list is finished. Now you need analysis. Yes, you can export it to Excel. Create a pivot table. By the way, this is not a dump in Excel. It's an IQI file. IQI means what? Internet query. Don't bother. Just open that file. Excel knows how to open it. Now you create a pivot table. That pivot table is going to get outdated when the data changes, obviously. So go to connection properties and you can refresh it automatically on open, or even while the file is open, it can refresh. All that is done in Excel. So we gathered data, we analyzed it in Excel. But now there is a third option. Why not use Power BI, which has much better visualizations and interactivity? Data is still the same, coming from the same list. So how do you do that? Go to the list, go to integrate menu, Power BI, visualize the list. Just few clicks. Now it does whatever it is required to do, and it will give you a nice report. It is going to take all the columns from the list. If you don't want all the columns, while it is creating the report, it does give you an option of choosing the columns. But automatically, it decides which visual to use, which part of data to put where, and it just created it on the spot for you. Now, maybe you like it, maybe you don't like it. Most probably you'll want to edit something, isn't it? No problem, there is an edit button. Now click on the edit button, customize it the way you want. Right now I'm just changing the look and feel to show you that everything is changeable. Now this is your report. You want to save it? No problem, save it to the list, a very powerful option. Now where did it go? Now you come back to the list, go to the same Power BI. Now you will see that old visualize button plus your report. So for a list, you can create multiple reports and keep them visible to not just you, but everyone who has permissions on the list. So you gathered data, you created multiple reports and distributed them without sending a single file. Isn't that brilliant? So start using it. Like, share, subscribe, click on the bell icon. Done. But most importantly, try it out. And if you have any questions, put it in comments. And remember to look at the list best practices video. You will love it. It'll improve your data quality. It will reduce errors and improve efficiency as well as analytics. So that's it for now. Thank you.